Welcome back to the True Completionist Fallout 4 Challenge. And there's a nice little glitch here. This turret is on fire, but it's still working. It doesn't need to be repaired. I don't know what is going on with it. Yeah, so while we wait for the Nuka-Colas to get cold, we're gonna go and get some of the last locations I have to find in Far Harbor, because I think Far Harbor is almost totally complete except for these locations. Yeah, most of the locations I need are either in Far Harbor or the Glowing Sea. Or just a few random places here and there in the Commonwealth. Let's see, I think I put a marker somewhere. Where is it? Did I not put a marker? I'm having a hard time seeing. Well, we'll just do, let's see, what's this? The shrine. Okay, there's one just south of this shrine. Well, or is it this thing? There's something over here that I haven't discovered. Only that's west. Come on. Wow. Okay, so where are we? Rock Point Camp. That's it?
I probably just wrote it wrong. Let me mark it off. And then we'll look around here. You know, I probably shouldn't just pick up everything. Especially if some of these places are gonna have enemies. It's hard to resist a good skull, though. But why? Why did I do that? That's it. Okay. Next one. South of the nucleus. And there's the thing for it. Did these respawn or just I never picked them up, I wonder. What do you have on? Okay, so south. I'm gonna have to get there in some kind of roundabout way, aren't I? You know, it's hard enough seeing where I have to go normally, but when they put those obnoxious sun rays there, it's even worse. open. Oops. Sweet.
Is that it?
What's that? Okay. Let's quick save. And I'm gonna look up what's next.
Okay. Well, first, let's level up. I don't remember what I did last time. Something. What's this? Might as well. Okay, this next place is around here. So there really isn't a safe place to go nearby. We'll go here. But fresh meat. There's another one. All these wolves, my goodness. Aw, look at the little paws wiggling in the air. Too bad you tried to kill me. You could have lived a long, happy life. Okay, so we found it. I don't know if I could get up there. it like that all the way around? I mean, that's kind of annoying. And there's some kind of glitch with my gun. Yeah. Well, I found it anyways. We could come back another time to get any loot that is there. Where's my list? Let me mark it off. Find the next one. There's one more. This time it's north of the shrine. No, no. What the? My goodness. I just wanted to find a location. Yep, this is it. That's it. Okay, that was the last location. Let's head back, deposit all this junk. But while we're fast traveling, I'm gonna mark it as done. Oh, come on. Visitor center? I just left Far Harbor. No. And Sunshine Tidings? Come on, game. I do have other things to do. No! See, you distracted me. Flares. Let's see if there is any purified water. Okay, that's good enough for now. Hey, who's here?
Stick to the road. You got a better chance.
Hey, Doc.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
You got the caps, I got the goods.
Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh, go to Good Neighbor and see if my drinks are ready.
Thanks again for pulling that job.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Anyway, you need some gas?
Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
See, it did make it ice cold, so the thing sort of lied to me. So I'll have to add that one to the list and mark it off at the same time. What? Fine, we'll go there. So many Brahmin. Okay. I don't know where it was. That's even more disturbing. It's just floating there. Okay, those all appear to be working. Enough food and water and everything. Yep. Okay. gun out. Ugh. I'm gonna end the episode early here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.